All right, YouTube, what's good? You know, I'm back at it again with yet another video for y'all. I just woke up straight up and I just got out the shower and I'm saying, hey, it's a good day today. It's nice and sunny in California. Let me shoot a video. But I'm gonna shoot a video that's a little bit different. I'm actually gonna do another pickup video that I haven't done in a long time ago, since like last year. And if you haven't seen that video, I'm recommending you guys actually seeing that video because I picked up a lot of stuff. This is kind of a light one because I've been on a budget and I've been at school and I gotta pay tuition again. So it's nothing too crazy, nothing too excessive, but it's just a light pickup that I got over the weeks that I never shown to you guys. So now I'm gonna be showing it to you guys. First, what we have is the Supreme Mophie case. If you don't know, this was, I think, week 5. And Mophie, the company that makes chargers, collabs with Supreme, and I decided to get a 10K one. I was gonna get a 20, but it's a Supreme collab with the Mophie, so I don't really know exactly how they are in comparison to other chargers, so I was like, all right, let me just try it out. So let me show y'all. Nice. It says Supreme on. It doesn't really say the whole Supreme, but it just says Supreme. It says Supreme. So, you know, the extendable cables and everything. You got the actual button right here to indicate the level of how full the battery is. This is a pretty solid charger. Never used it yet, but eventually when I go out to LA next year, maybe this year too, I might be able to use it. All right, next what we have is a couple shirts. And I never bought this company before, because back then in high school, you know, I could never afford it. But now I have a job. Now I'm doing all these things now, so I'm able to afford it now. But first, what we have here is a Bape shirt. This is the Keith Haring collab with Bape. So it's got this is the little flying man. Little flying man. It's got it on the side. It's got it on the side and everything. So it's pretty cool. But yeah, this is just a black Bathing Ape shirt with Keith Haring with the little flying man on the side. The reason why I got this, because a lot of people didn't like, it's not that they didn't like it, but a lot of people kind of passed up on it because the design wasn't all that to be. They usually got the Barking Dog one because that's usually like the best known one. But the reason why I got it is because it has kind of sentimental value to me. The art teacher that taught me how to draw Keith Haring and stuff like that passed away a couple of years after he was teaching me. So I was, I think, in junior year of high school and I found out that he passed away. So I was like, dang, that kind of sucks. And he really taught me all these things, taught me about the artist and everything. So I ended up buying this just because of sentimental value. Next, what we have is another Bape shirt. I still have the tag on here because I never wore it yet, but I do plan on wearing this in the summer. This is definitely gonna be a summer shirt. Nice purple Bape shirt. You know, you got the Bape in the back, and of course you got the Ape in the front. It's a small logo Bape, I'm sure. Nothing too crazy, nothing too wild. Well, that's pretty much all I picked up. Thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed to the team yet, I advise you to subscribe to the team at OFreak with an exclamation point at the end, or simply just type in the search bar, OFreak, and we should be the first ones to pop up. That just sums up my video. I'll see y'all next time. Yeah, deuce. Outside of town, getting me a ball fade. Pass us some stuff, we can down and all take. No, can't trust her, she gon' leave us all late.